1000 crunches a day, your belly fat is not going to go away. Don't be under that misconception ki main 1000 crunches karungi per day mera belly fat chala jayega. Fat loss mechanism is somewhere else. Haan, aapko abs aa jayenge par wo fat ke niche chupenge. So you will not be able to see those layers, those biscuit abs if you have layers and layers of fat. I am talking about how to combat the fat layer so that you have a flat stomach. अभी फ्लैट स्टमक में आपको 8 पैक चाहिए, 6 पैक चाहिए, उसके लिए यू हैव टू डू प्रॉपर एब एक्सरसाइजेस. आई विल डेमोंस्ट्रेट सम ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स. ओके, आई जस्ट होप यू गाइस कैन सी मी. वन इज होलो बॉडी मूवमेंट, वन ऑफ द एक्सरसाइजेस विच आई प्रीटी मच डू 2 to 3 टाइम्स इन माय क्लासेस. ओके, सो यू नीड टू प्रेस योर लोअर बैक इन टू द फ्लोर. बिगिनर्स, you need to put your legs up like this and simply come up, down, up, down. Okay, this is for beginners. Advanced guys, if you want a six pack abs and if you want a really really strong core, advanced athletes or advanced exercisers will do the same body, hollow body, rocking front and back. Okay, you can even do side to side. Okay, another exercise for strengthening and activating your lower abdomen is leg raises. Okay, so put your hands under the hips, point your toes, press the lower back. 1, 2, up fast, down slow, up fast, inhale, down slow, exhale. A similar exercise but slightly harder is windshield wipers. You basically go this side, this side. 1. I do all these exercises 4 times a week in my class. Okay, there are at least 100 such exercises which are effective. However, if you just do these without doing the other things that I mentioned and without implementing the nutrition protocol which I am going to talk about on 23rd of May, you will not be seeing efficient and effective results.